It was a couple hours. We wrote this song, and that's why it's called Waiting for Stevie.